So let's do a recap from Span. Those are the qualifying results. And those are the race results. Abanez pitted on the last lap, unfortunately. It wasn't fifth at the time. And now the Russians. Quite fine results. Let's go check the grid now. Hey all. Not your best qualifying, huh? Here we go. I think Neoville is a bit underfilled, maybe. Four stops. Is match my pace on super stops, so I don't know. Great start, Ovi, and hey, Jack. So, it depends. Three stops. Usually, it's not the fastest, but if there is too much traffic between the four stoppers, the three stops might get an advantage later on. But either three stops. 14, 14, 14, 11, 14, 13, 13, 13, or 11, 11, 11, 8, 0, 9. It depends a lot. And as you can see, my drivers refuse to help each other. That's why I was pissed off in Mexico. They can't help each other. They are team workers. Forgot the race sounds. To be fair, it can give a very good result, especially now that we are leading the second train. Last season, Super did a 3 stop, so he might do repeatings. If he does, you might get a top 5 maybe. Oh, for the bright side, I think you nailed the push level. You are doing a great times there. I wish I was doing the same in the city stops. And now to hell with new abuse. Boosting, you'll miss it out. Congratulations. I really hope Neoni is doing a 4 stop now. His pace is incredible. Just too fast for me. Left the arrow, this might help me. Damn, this sound. And yes, he's doing 4 stops? Left hand? Not sure now. I can't believe Super is getting DRS now on his lap. And he just managed to break DRS from his positive. Poor Rosario. Going long again. Nice. find a decent boosting for Rotaro. Rotaro. But as a compensation, a stupid boost by Ramirez. Great. Fantastic. Why not? So, Rosario, Go, and Avi on the same strat. Interesting. Yeah, your emoji described my drivers. They are clowns. I need their help now. And Sylvie might be okay now. We are 5 to 10 seconds ahead of Super, the first 3 software. He won't stop getting DRS. Come on. I think I can catch Coppola now. I have a great base. Haha, you got luck there. were boosting by arenas. I'm losing the DRS and he's going to get it. Come on. I would really like to understand how I lost 5-3 seconds to Coppola on the pits. While being faster than Migliori. A bad boosting from Super, that's another rare thing to see. I think Arenas has got some redemption now. It could be a red pony yet. Poor Arenas. This is what lack of teamwork does to my drive. 11 and 13. With no prospect of a better result. Thank you. And Arena strikes again. Another bad boost. Unless you go under here, it's a couple of wanderers. Wait. Ah. Yeah, he's going to win the race. And that's my race over. And Coppola is unstoppable now. He now has, I don't know, 10 seconds advantage over me and his teammate. And a full pit stop over Super, the first two stopper. So yeah, definitely going to get the RS now. This sums up my race and my luck. A bit too late for team, a bit too late. At least he's going to keep now and get the rest. Yeah, to get us all help now. That was close for me to overtake Arianes just before the Arianes. Drake is losing. Sorry, went to attend the bar. Yeah, Avi. Only super driver use gears when they need to. The others only waste them. And Octavio is now a full pit stop behind the leader. Congrats, congrats. That's all it took. We're not helping each other in the first team. Great save by Arenas. Come on, Ramirez, go for it. Say you're going to get at your top 5 of the driver. We got back in 10th, mate. You're going to lose them. There is no a single back marker now. Great, you waited for the game to increase so you can boost, and now you're blue their ass. Either way. Great save, Otap. Great save. Ahead of 14, 14 might not have the tires to hold. They are on the limit now. Whoa! And 14 decided to help Midgar. And when Frakini is about to lose the RS, there is a back marker too. Congratulations. Oh, I helped it. Oh, this is interesting. Frakini will help Coppola on the last one. And if Rodriguez uses his pose now, then I get Ace. Got a DRS. Oh, Rodriguez was a poor. What a close finish for second and fifth. We'll be right back. The race results. Close finish for 7th. And the close finish for 5th. There was a close finish for 8th too, but Rodriguez misplayed. And now Silver has 99 points lead with 5 to go. And I am 61 points behind. Not a great end of the season. At least I have a chance in the driver's championship. And that's it for today. Thank you for watching. See ya tomorrow. Good night.